A New Day by Susan H. Day, Grade 2 and a Half.